Have you ever wondered how the Iroquois Confederacy, also known as the Haudenosaunee, managed to sustain a sophisticated political and cultural union for centuries? An alliance of six nations, the Mohawk, Oneida, Onondaga, Cayuga, Seneca, and Tuscarora. It stands as a shining beacon of indigenous governance, diplomacy, and cooperation. Our journey begins with the Great Law of Peace, a founding document that outlines principles of governance, justice, and unity among the member nations. Tradition tells us that this law emerged from the visionary teachings of a legendary figure known as the Peacemaker. He calmed the storm of war among the nations, creating a lasting covenant of peace and mutual respect. This great law paved the way for a system of representative democracy, with leaders from each nation deliberating and reaching decisions through consensus. The concept of the longhouse is central to Iroquois governance. More than just a physical dwelling, the longhouse symbolizes the unity and strength of the Confederacy. It's a space for collective decision-making, community gatherings, and a place where leaders resolve disputes and reaffirm their commitment to the principles of the Great Law. Iroquois life is steeped in spirituality, influencing rituals, ceremonies, and social interactions. The Iroquois people hold a deep reverence for the natural world, seeing all living beings as interconnected and deserving of respect. Ceremonies like the Midwinter Festival and the Green Corn Ceremony celebrate the cycles of nature and strengthen the spiritual bond between the Iroquois people and the earth. The reach of the Iroquois Confederacy extends far beyond its borders, shaping diplomatic relations, cultural exchanges, and political movements throughout North America. Through strategic alliances with European powers, such as the Dutch and the British, the Confederacy navigated the complex landscape of colonial politics, managing to maintain a degree of autonomy and sovereignty. Fast forward to today, and the Iroquois Confederacy continues to flourish. It adapts to the challenges of the modern world while staying true to traditional values and beliefs. Through language revitalization, cultural education, and political advocacy, the Haudenosaunee are reclaiming their place as sovereign nations and asserting their rights as indigenous peoples. In wrapping up, the story of the Iroquois Confederacy is a testament to diplomacy, governance, and cultural resilience. The Great Law of Peace, the Longhouse tradition, and a profound spiritual connection to nature have allowed the Confederacy to endure for centuries. As guardians of their ancestral lands and cultural heritage, the Haudenosaunee continue to shape their destiny and contribute to the ongoing narrative of indigenous resilience and revitalization.